stating that, is it permissible to cry out of fear or remembrance of Allah during salat, that is, during prayer? If so, what's the limitation of this? Are you allowed to make sounds or shake while crying? Can you cry in sujood, as in the state of prostration? First of all, crying out of the fear of Allah, not only it is permissible, rather it is highly recommended in Islam. The Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, two eyes will never be touched by hellfire, meaning that the person would not enter hellfire. An eye that wept and cried from the fear of Allah Azza wa Jal. And Allah Azza wa Jal has praised those who fear Him and have fearful hearts, and their bodies tremble while making dhikr of Allah Azza wa Jal due to the fear of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. And this is highly recommended, and there is no problem even if your voice were to be raised a little bit, as long as it is from the fear of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. The scholars differed when the weeping and crying in salat is due to a worldly matter. So while you're praying, you remember a loved one who passed away, or you remember someone's oppression against you, and you feel overwhelmed and you cry. So if you're overwhelmed by that and you could not control it, again, the scholars say that this has no impact on the salat. But if you were not overwhelmed, rather you drew this yourself and you wanted it and were carried away with it, scholars say that this may impact your prayer and it may nullify it. So if you start to do things or say things loudly or complain or utter words, that would nullify your prayer. But if it's out of your control, inshallah, there's nothing wrong with it, whether in sujood or in the whole